Here at home, Coach's Corner is no more. Those are the words of Ron MacLean. Now, he took his hosting duties solo on Saturday night. Don Cherry has been a staple on Hockey Night in Canada for nearly four decades. MacLean took the time to address his dismissal in an emotional monologue and to say goodbye to his on-air colleague.
There were steps that needed to be taken because of what had been said by Don, and he didn't want to do those steps. So he made his choice, and I made mine. And then the next choice, which was a really hard choice, probably the sleepless nights all week are mostly about this. Don's my guy. I'm in a foxhole with Don, and I've decided to go one way and he another. We will never do anything in the first intermission on Hockey Night in Canada. We have, like, the country to reimagine ourselves, and there will be, you know, a possibility of this really bad, unexpected thing to do some good things, I hope. But we honor what you've meant to the game, to the fact that you have been there for human beings and sentient beings. Just a fantastic human being. And so I love you very much, and we honor you tonight in this last talk about a Coach's Corner.
MacLean's monologue came during the first intermission where Coach's Corner used to be. Sportsnet has not decided what will replace it, and fans are sharing their mixed opinions over the bombastic host's dismissal.
We all love Grapes, but probably shouldn't have said what he did. The You People reference was pretty poor.
No, I miss him. It's not going to be anything without him.
I mean, I grew up watching it every weekend, and, like, that's what I look forward to.
I think it's time to move on. Yeah, we've all made mistakes, and we've accepted those mistakes. I think it's time to turn the page and move on.
Hockey Night in Canada is bigger than Don Cherry and me watching right now. It'll always have an engine and go forward.